Hi guys, it's Nicole and welcome to Vlogmas Day 25. Merry Christmas! Guys, we made it. I can't believe this is the last day of Vlogmas 2021. I am posting this the day after Christmas, so I hope you guys had a good holiday, and if you guys don't celebrate it, then hope you're having a good winter break. But today I'll be filming the annual What I Got for Christmas. I try and do this every single year because it's really suggested, and then also it's like a universal thing. I don't know, I love watching these hauls, and I hope you guys do too. I'm super excited to show you guys what I got. I'm so grateful, so thank you to my family, my friends. These are all of my presents. I kind of tried and sprinkled them around me. But without further ado, I hope you guys enjoy and let's get into this haul. First, starting with my stocking, I got a bunch of lip balms, which is perfect because I don't wear makeup on a daily basis, but I do use lip balm every single day, like literally every second. So I got these. First is this 3-pack of Kiehl's. There's a mint one, original one, and then cranberry. And then this is from Fresh. It's 5 of their sugar lip balms. Here, I'm gonna open it and show you guys. But I see these everywhere. Oh wait, there's 6 of them. I didn't even realize. This is what they look like, and I'm super excited to use these. And then lastly, I got some socks. These are the donut socks that me and my dad got towards the beginning of Vlogmas. If you guys remember, we got the whole family socks. My mom, Wonder Woman, my dad got Batman, and then Christian got Freddie Mercury. And then these are mine, the donut socks.
Wait, stocking stuffers are from Santa, right?
Okay, so thank you, Santa. Next, moving on to my parents. They got me this set from Fresh. There's 4 different products, and I'll show you guys what they are. Looks like this. Sugar face polish, rose face mask, black tea face mask, and then a black tea overnight mask. I love face masks, so I'm super excited to use all of these. Then they got me this pink tote bag. It's gray. Looks like that. They also got me this accessories bag from Victoria's Secret. I think these bags are so perfect for traveling. They look like this. I'll probably put my makeup products in here and then like girl products in this one. Thank you to my parents. These next 2 gifts are specifically from my mom. First, we have 2 pink pajama sets. This is what the first one looks like. It's so soft. Here are the shorts. And then this is what the top looks like. And then the second one, they're like a lighter pink. For the shorts, and then the top is a tank top. But she has the same ones in black, so then me and mom are matching. And then she decided to spoil me, and she got me something from Tiffany & Co. This is my first blue little box. Oh my gosh, it's literally so cute. First of all, just look at this bag. But she got me a charm bracelet. It looks like this. It's silver, and then obviously you can add charms to it. I love it so much, so thank you, Mom. The reason I'm not wearing it right now is because it's not my size. It's a little big, so we're gonna actually go to the store and get it fitted, but I cannot wait to wear this every single day. It's just adorable. So thank you so much, Mom. Next gift is from my brother. Christian got me an Erin Condren planner, and I actually talked about this in my wish list video, and I was like, I probably am gonna ask for this for Christmas. So he got me one. This is what it looks like. It has rose gold on the side, and it says 2022, and then also my name at the bottom. I'm so excited to use this for the upcoming year. I plan on using it just for like events I have, obviously, and then academically as well, so for school. So thank you, Christian. Next, I have gifts from my grandparents on my dad's side, so my Lola and Lolo. I actually went shopping with them during Thanksgiving break, and then I got to like pick out what I wanted, and then I just had to wait until Christmas to have them. So first we have some Lululemon shorts. These are the Speed Up LR shorts in 2.5. They look like this. I love Lulu shorts, so I'm really excited to use these. Then I got 2 things from Playboy. First are these blue sweatpants. They look like this, and then they say Playboy on the side. Blue is my class color, so I'll probably wear this for like a class comp and just like to dance and stuff. And then I also got this Playboy crew neck. It's oversized. It's super cute. Looks like that, and then it has like things on the sleeves. Next, they got me this black long sleeve from Brandy. I don't know if you can see, but there's like a little slit in the middle, but this is perfect because I can literally pair this with anything. And then a last clothing piece, some shorts from the brand It's France. I don't know if I'm saying that right, but it looks like this, like tan. They have this on the back, and then this is what the front looks like. I'm so excited to wear these. Okay, so those are clothes, and then they got me some Uggs. These are some pink Uggs. I think they're adorable. They look like this, and I'm very excited to wear them. And they're also fuzzy inside. Cannot wait. And then last thing, they got me a Dyson Corral hair straightener. If y'all don't know about these are like some top-notch hair products. I think they're best known for like the Airwrap one, but my grandparents got me the Dyson Corral hair straightener because my grandma was telling me how she watches my videos, so she knows that I straighten my hair every single day, and she wanted to give me something that isn't gonna damage my hair. So she got me a Dyson. I'll open it for you guys. This is what it comes in. Like, just look at it. I think this is perfect for traveling though, like this little pouch. It looks like this, and then you open it like that. And also, it's cordless, which I think is so cool. I don't think it's charged right now, but you turn it on like that. It's electronic, and then you like make it hotter by the plus button, and then you use it like that. It also comes with a stand. There's like a glass piece, and then you stand it up like that. It's so cool. And then she got me this hairbrush as well to go along with it. Thank you so much to my grandparents. I'm literally so grateful. And then for my grandparents on my mom's side, and then also all my aunts and uncles, they got me money, so thank you to them. It's been like this for a while. Since me and Christian are older, they give us money because they don't really know what to get for us. And I think it's like better this way because then we can actually buy stuff that we like and that we'd use. So thank you again to them. Next are gifts from my friends. Maddie wrote me this very cute Merry Christmas card. And then inside, she got me a Coffee Bean gift card. There's a Coffee Bean like 2 minutes away from my house. So thank you, Madison. Kylie put together this little baggie. Inside there's a card and then also this necklace. It looks like this. It says XO. I think it's so cute. And in the bag, there are also some candy. Thank you, Kylie. Next, this is from Danny. She got me this little box. Oh my gosh, it smells so yummy. It looks like this. It comes with a pink clay and rose bath salt, this little flower soap, and then lastly, this candle. And then also on the back, there's a picture of us. This is from my first day of sophomore year, and it's crazy like how close we've gotten over the past few months. Like, we've gotten so close, so thank you, Danny. This one is from Julia. She got me this Sol de Janeiro Brazilian Crush Hair and Body Fragrance Mist. It looks like this. She also got me some lip balms from Eos, and then lastly, some Nerdrobe clusters. Thank you, Julia. Next, we have some socks from Addie. She got all of the Stuco girls some fuzzy socks, and these are what mine look like. They're green and have some dogs. They're wearing a headband with Christmas trees. Thank you, Addie. This is from Ashley. She got all the Dance Team girls these Vanilla Bean Noel sets. So inside is a hand cream and then a hand sanitizer from Bath & Body Works. So thank you, Ash. And then this little guy is from Kayla. She also got everyone on the dance team these little teddy bears. And mine's pink. It's so cute. So thank you, Kayla. Next are presents from my Secret Santas. I did 3 Secret Santas in total this year, which is a lot. I think this is the most I've ever done. The first one was from our student council class, like the whole class, all of the grades. And my Secret Santa was Sophia. She got me this Bath & Body Works candle, Sugared Snickerdoodle. It smells so, so good. I got a lot of candles this year, like for my birthday and then for Christmas, so I can't wait to use these in the upcoming year. And then she also got me some red fluffy socks. They look like this. Thank you, Sophia. Next, we did a Secret Santa with just the sophomore council. My Secret Santa was John. He got me this huge bag of candy and then also wrote me a really nice note, so thank you, John. And then the last Secret Santa exchange I did was with the dance team girls. There's 24 of us, and my Secret Santa was Trinity, and she spoiled me. She literally got me so much. But first is this blanket. It's super soft, super cozy. Then some fuzzy socks. They look like this. They're super soft and nice. She got me a Bath & Body Works Champagne Toast Fragrance Mist, the Champagne Toast Hand Cream, and then also this little lip tint. It looks like this. I've used it already, and it's really nice. This little candle. This office set with white and pink supplies. It's so nice. And then lastly, some candy and some Cheez-Its, which I've already opened. Thank you so much to Trinity. And that concludes Secret Santa. Last gift is from my dance coach, Sasha. First, she gave everyone team duffel bags. It's so funny because I was literally saying how we should have duffel bags, and we got them for Christmas. This is so nice, and I can't wait to use it for comp season. And then also, she got us some clothes. We have this flannel. It's green. It's so cute. And you've probably seen in the vlogs, like after we got them, we were all wearing them. And then also some green pajama pants. And if you're wondering, our school color is green. So okay. And then lastly, a little bag. And then inside are some makeup brushes, which is perfect because comp season starts end of January. So I'll probably use that for comp season. And that is everything I got for Christmas. Again, I am so, so grateful. Thank you to my family and my friends. And then also to you guys, your support is literally the best Christmas gift I can ever ask for. But I'm so grateful for everything that I got. And I'm just grateful for like a good holiday season. Like, I feel like this whole month was just filled with blessings. And this concludes Vlogmas 2021. I think I talked about this in my last video a little bit, but I didn't know if I was going to make it this year because my schedule has just been crazy. And I don't know, I feel like it was like extra tiring this year, but I'm so glad that we pushed through and that we got through it. I feel like so much happened this month, and I'm really glad that I captured it all. Thank you guys for sticking with me and for all your support and all of your nice comments. Like, they literally make my day, and I couldn't do this without any of you guys. And before I end this video, I want to talk about like the new year and my posting schedule and everything. I think I'm gonna go back to 2 videos a week because before Vlogmas, my posting schedule was every Tuesday and Friday. So I think we're gonna go back to that. If anything changes though, I'll definitely update you guys on my social medias. But I think I'm gonna take the rest of the year off. There's only like a week left of 2021, but I think my next video will be in January and we can start fresh and start new. And I'm super excited for all the content that's coming then. But again, thank you for sticking with me throughout Vlogmas, and I will see you guys in 2022. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Make sure to like and comment down below, subscribe to my channel, turn on post notifications. Thank you for buying Coley Vlogmas 2021 merch, and I'll see you guys in my next video. I love you guys so, so much. Stay positive. Bye.